Welcome to this episode of Your 1%, the unique chat show on voicesandviews.com. Team Voices and Views will step out of the studio today to meet someone whose 1% contribution has amazed the artistic world. Ramakrishnan, or RK as he is popularly known. RK's creative vision, his positive energy and personality shines through the canvases that he has painted. Artists express their feelings and emotions through their art. For RK, it is the only way he can communicate. Look at these wonderful canvases. Can you see his hopes and dreams reflect in them? Nandini Krishna, who coordinates all the events of RK, is here with us and will talk to us. Mani, RK's cheerful and energetic caregiver, is also here with us and he will give us a peek into RK's daily life.
Hi.
Hi, Ramakrishnan. Hello, how are you?
Good.
I'm so happy to meet you. Really, I'm so happy to meet you.
I think it's something really unique that he has. He's a foot artist, as you know. And I think that he can be a life symbol of hope for many. Like, I mean, I wish that more and more people can watch him and be inspired by him. So, I mean, he has surmounted all these odds and more.
Red.
Red.
Blue.
Blue. From?
Green.
Yes. Green.
Yellow.
Yellow also. Very good. இப்போ எல்லா கலரும் வந்துருக்குது. எது ஃபேவரட் கலர்?
ரெட் கலர்.
ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும். ரெட். வெரி குட்.
ஹலோ.
You have been coordinating events for Ramakrishna.
Yeah,
what has been the experience like?
It has been fantastic, and especially when people are watching him and being inspired and moved by him, and they are in awe when they watch him paint, not with his hands but with his foot, and that too just one part of the foot. It is, I think it just lifts people up, and in today's times I think it's all the more relevant, especially when we are caught in this whole cyberspace and we lose this life symbol or life interaction. So I think I just feel that more and more people are watching, and so this is what one has observed when he is demonstrating along with his paintings or view, that people are really touched and moved. अच्छा लगता है ना जब लोग आके आपका पेंटिंग सब देखते हैं. What has been the response from corporates or from associations of artists? Or the government? Has anybody come forward to help? Yeah, there is. There are a few people who have. I mean, we have just made a beginning, and there is one lady who came forward and organized an exhibition for him, and that went a long way because we had Shobali as the chief guest, and she saw the paintings and she was really touched, and I think she wrote such a lovely video of that exhibition that appeared in the Bombay Times. So that encouraged us to think about things in a larger perspective, but we are still at the very beginning. What about in these exhibitions, what kind of sale takes place? How many people come forward with the view of his artistry, respect to his artistry, or in a charitable frame of mind?
Both, I would say. Mm-hmm. Both. The charitable part does come in. But they are also very choosy about the paintings. Like each one has their own likes. Mm-hmm. So as one watches, they really take time to choose what they want because they want it to hang in their living space. Mm-hmm. So they're bringing this artwork into their living space and they're going to live with it day by day. Mm-hmm. So they are choosy too. So it's a combination of
those.
So when people come to buy your canvas, they ask you for modern art or landscape?
Both.
Both, huh? What colors do you use? Oil paint, watercolor,
acrylic.
Poster.
Famous artist.
You want to become famous? You're already famous. Ramakrishna, you're already very famous. What is the response of children who come to watch?
They are really, I think they are quite fascinated. Mm-hmm. And we had last year at the Kalagoda festival where they organized a sort of a competition where they asked the children to watch him and, you know, find out whatever tricks of the trade, so to say. Mm-hmm. And then they had a competition. And sometimes I think, it also inspires children to paint with their foot.
No, okay.
They want to try. That's okay. What I heard.
Is there an association for people like him, for artists like him?
There is internationally.
Yes. What is it?
He has been getting, he's a student, he's a scholar from that institution, LMP International.
What is the expansion
about? Mountain Foot Painting Association, right? Mountain Foot Painting Artists, sorry.
Mm-hmm. And how do they help?
They give a monthly stipend that supports his painting materials and that will help him to continue painting. That is one of the major thing. Then he is supposed to send his paintings from time to time. They review it and if they pick up something, in the past they have picked up one of his paintings that was printed as a greeting card and sold worldwide. So he gets some proceeds from that also. So that's what. And they do organize some exhibitions. So I think once he went to Taiwan on invitation through MFPA. And in Bombay too, they have organized a few exhibitions where they collect the MFP artists and they have a joint exhibition. So there may be some mouth painters, foot painters. And I think, yes, it's really wonderful that this association exists and is doing such great work over a long period of time and has supported artists.
We wish you all the best with this kind of work. It's excellent, wonderful work.
Thank you.
Picasso. You have seen his paintings? You like them? Chamatha ipara illa
romba
veshama paduvara chaapa irukala enna pidikum chaapa
jaasti nenna vegetable namma da andru romba vegetable illa
At birth, it seemed that RK was destined to lead a dark and lonely life. But RK filled his palette with vibrant colors, and with every stroke of his brush, transformed his life into a lush green landscape. View RK's gallery on this site and go ahead and buy one as a gift or to brighten up your living room walls. Contact Nandini Krishna at the email address you see on the screen. It's goodbye for now.